I'm going to unbox this copper I bought to make percussion caps with. It's a 0.004 thickness. And we'll see what it looks like here. Hopefully, I hope it's thick enough. Because it's not too flimsy. Beautiful. I just love the look of copper. Just gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, it's 0.004 thick. One thing I've noticed before I ordered it, of course, or after I ordered, is that the standard, the CCI percussion caps are 0.008 thick. God, it's just gorgeous. Oh, so that might work. I'm gonna measure, hold on, hang on one second. So the CCI 11s are actually about 10 thousandths, or CCI 10s were 8 thousandths. So I'm just hoping this will be thick enough. And this, of course, is 4,000ths as specified. So I'm going to pop a few of these, make a few of these, and see what happens. Failure. Try it again. Let's see if it's any stronger. Seems like it's stronger than the it doesn't seem any stronger than the aluminum or the aluminum. Maybe a little bit stronger. I probably could have got the 34 gauge, the 0.006. Reason I got these is because of this. The my primal caps won't go off with these new MZ slick shot type nipples. I'm having trouble with them. So thank you for watching.